I'm back here with Pete Kuman again. And Pete, I'd like you to talk a little bit about the user experience and what it was so important for Optimizely to get right about your user's experience.
Sure. So when we started Optimizely, we set out to make an A-B testing platform that anybody could use. In fact, our slogan was A-B testing you'll actually use. Mm. And we weren't the first people to build an A-B testing platform. People have been A-B testing, frankly, since the days of mail catalogs, you know, back in the early 1900s. The approach that we took to it was that products were out there that let you do this, but they were really hard to use. And for that reason, most people just weren't doing this kind of optimization. And this insight came, my co-founder spent 9 months or 10 months working on the Obama campaign in 2008. And he was the director of analytics there, and he ran a bunch of A-B tests for the campaign. And those tests resulted in a lot of additional money and a lot of additional volunteers being captured by the campaign. And the insight coming out of it was, hey, this is really valuable, but boy, that was tough. That was a pain in the ass. And so that was kind of the insight that we started with. And we just thought, there's probably an easier way to do this. And so our approach from the outset was, this is a problem that's, or sorry, this is something that's already out there. It's our job to make it much, much easier. And so we had to focus on the user. And we built a way to create and run an A-B test in a very visual way. We tried to design it in such a way that a marketer who didn't have an engineering background could do.
So we would definitely say it was more of like a painkiller idea to solve someone's pain point around using A-B testing platforms than anything else.
Absolutely. So it was, I mean, and in fact, what we discovered was that the pain that was there was so significant that most people just weren't using this product. Mm. And so at the outset, our biggest competitor was not some other company trying to sell a product. Our biggest competitor was non-consumption.
Yeah.
And these companies just, they'd heard about A-B testing, but and some of them had tried it. They just never were able to get it to work for them. And that's what we tried to solve.